What's more important to the Philadelphia Eagle management team and their owner? Control or winning a Super Bowl? I think we're watching it unravel in front of us. The Eagles have completely unraveled. You're watching a Chernobyl meltdown at the NovaCare Center. And it's been a slow meltdown. And over the last month, that meltdown has picked up. On the field meltdown. Players melting down. Coaches melting down. GM and front office melting down.